Hello everybody, it's me, Jerjer, here, and today we're going to be playing Mario Kart 7 online, because the online service shut down, since I have custom firmware, I still get to play it with, what's it called, due to a private server called Pretender, so I can still play 3DS games online, even after the shutdown. Second place. To be honest, it was kind of sad to see that the 3DS Online is gonna go. Although, well, they already have like a alternative, a rework for it. But the thing is, I really loved playing online on the official ones because it felt more original.
Thank you.
swear, every time you're in third place in Mario, you get the most. And there it is. I mean, it's not a good thing, but I kind of stole a place from Donkey Kong. I feel so mean. I was gonna pick Daisy Hills, but I like Shy Guy Bizarre. The amount of times people pick Toad Circuit in this game, I'm actually not even lying. It was not like one time I've played Mario Kart 7 and repeatedly it was Toad Circuit, Toad Circuit. I can't even guarantee it, but, well, it kind of is. Actually, I'm not saying that. Mario Circuit is not. Best version. So it's only three people now. Man, my favorite track in this game. My first would have to be Rosalina Ice World. The second would be. Woohoo Loop. Third is Amaka Woohoo. Because I personally love Wii Sports Resort. first thing I want to do is go skydiving. I've could have made it. I was close. I need to put lotion on my lips. My lips are dry. I also have to put some on my hands since I'm severely ashy. Oh wow, someone picked the same thing as me. What a definitely coincidence. God, I recorded my reaction, which is actually my first reaction video. Rosalina's Ice World on the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. No, I did not mean to do that. Cool, game. Now I need to get this. Thank you. Wow, I feel evil. I feel complete evil. Anyways. I'm gonna do like two or three more races. And then I'm gonna dip out. Oh, it's a 1v1. Anyways. That was too early, no. Hey, wait a minute! Oh, okay, okay. Wait, he fell off the map?! That's insane. Yeah, I'm gonna just do one more. It would have been funny if I hit him. If I hit him, that would have actually been funny. He would actually get a chance. Anyways, I'm done playing for now. If you enjoyed the video, like, subscribe, and comment. There is my Pretendo friend code right there. It only works if you're on the Pretendo servers, like my 3DS right here. Anyways, yep, peace out, bye.